Let us know about these Bollywood actresses who became successful only after their divorce. Aditi Rao Hydri. Very few people know that Aditi married her childhood friend at the age of 17. However, the marriage did not last long and she got divorced at the age of 21. After all this, she tried her luck in acting and has become a popular name in both South and Bollywood film industry. With her brilliant acting skills and beauty, she reached the heights of stardom in present days. Malaika Arora. Malaika married Arbaaz Khan to get fame in Bollywood. But after her marriage, she stopped getting any film offers and with time, she fully vanished from Bollywood. But gradually, problems started between them. And after 18 years of marriage, Malaika Arora separated from Arbaaz. However, after separation, Malaika started making a strong presence in Bollywood and the TV world for herself. And today, she has become one of the trending faces in social media. Kriti Kulhari. Many people don't know that Kriti is divorced. Her painful married life made her a different person. It was very difficult to get separated from her husband, but after her divorce, she made herself stronger and decided to try her luck in acting. After that, Kriti struggled a lot to make her mark in Bollywood. And today, she is quite successful as a talented actress in Bollywood and OTT platforms. Chitrangada Singh. This actress married Jyoti Randhawa in 2001. And after separation from her husband in 2014, Chitrangada decided to opt for acting. She got the name and fame from her tremendous acting skills and screen presence. Samantha Prabhu. Samantha tied the knot with Chaitanya in 2017. The relationship was not at all lucky for Samantha. Due to being married, she stopped getting film offers. But after she divorced with her husband in 2021, she started getting the highest of her stardom in Bollywood and South film industry. Neena Gupta. Be it a mother's character or a bold one, she makes people's heart happy with every character she plays. And there is no doubt that today, she is a very successful actress. But she got all this only after her separation from her first husband, Vivian Richards. Mahi Gill. After a long married life, Mahi separated from her husband due to lack of maturity. After her divorce, she started working as an actress. With a lot of hard work and skilled acting, she started working in many hit films. Susan Khan. Hrithik and Susan Khan divorced after 14 years of their marriage. After her divorce, Susan started working as an interior designer and became extremely successful as one of the most renowned interior designers in India. Shweta Tiwari. Shweta went away from the screen for many reasons. However, later Shweta raised her voice for herself against her husband and after taking divorce, again made her name in the TV industry.